The North American region is the least programmed region broadcasted on the networks. Today, you and me are going to cover a slim but large part of that region. Today, we take a visit to the Great Plains' most prized possession, the buffalo.
The bison is a shaggy behemoth of the Great Plains. Despite weighing as much as a ton, it can race up to 40 miles per hour, jump up to 6 feet vertically, and quickly pivot combat predators. Unfortunately, this mighty beast is not faster than a speeding bullet.
Though the bison's ancestors roamed the continent of saber-toothed tigers and woolly mammoths, and could not protect himself from an expansion that nearly wiped out in the late 1800s, as the national population moved west.
The American bison is a large hoofed animal that inhabits the plains of the United States and Canada. Though sometimes called a buffalo, an American bison not related to the water buffalo or African buffalo, which are the only true buffaloes in the world. The American bison is more closely related to cows and goats.
Male bisons are slightly larger than females, but male and female bisons have a sizable head with the curved horns and shaggy beard.
Bison are herbivores, feeding on the grasses of the prairie land all year round. They would generally rest during the day and graze in the mornings and evenings. Bison also need to find water every day. They are protected in the winter with thick coats of fur. This protects them from the winter and the cold. Newborn calves have reddish and light brown coat and lack the distinctive hump of the adult bison. They begin turning brown and developing the hump after a few months. This is a calf walking toward the camera. Calves are nursed for up to 8 months, and they are fully independent by 1 year of age. Male bison do not participate in the upbringing of calves. This selfish calf will have to wait till the mother replenishes on nourishment before it could get renourished.
During mating season, June to September, male bison will use their large heads to butt each other in order to attract the mate. April and May of the following year, the female will give birth to a single calf.
millions of bisons were slaughtered for sport, for their hides, to clear the plains for settlers and their livestock, and to control the plains tribes. Native Americans used bison for the food, clothing, shelter, tools, and ceremonial purposes. Before their near extinction, an estimated 30 million to 60 million bison ranged from Canada to northern Mexico. Fossils and accounts from early travelers show that Yellowstone National Park, as you can put it, for the U.S., where bison have lived continuously since prehistoric times. The Yellowstone herd is one of the few that remains genetically free of cattle genes. Bison are North America's largest land animals. Mature bulls live up to 2,000 pounds, and mature cows as much as 1,000 pounds. You can help their preservation by adopting a bison via the Defenders of Wildlife or donating toward the purchase of prairie land or reserves at the American Prairie Foundation.